It used to be that you would design under one roof and then manufacture under one roof. What we've seen is a lot more specialization. Expertise has become fragmented, and as a result, each of these people need to coordinate and work together in the design process. They can be across the state, across the country, across the globe. And so people need tools to be able to interact and communicate. We took the opportunity to look at how the CAD world had evolved, how product design had evolved, and how the computing infrastructure had evolved, and we decided to hit the reset button on product design software.
Onshape is building a new generation of CAD, one that's designed for teams to use. Everyone on the team can use it anywhere, on any device, anytime.
We're capitalizing on the platform, the cloud, mobility, and redesigning essentially what CAD is to help people design products faster, easier, and more affordable.
20 years ago, when we built SolidWorks, we built CAD on the modern computing platform, the Windows PC. It runs only on that computer. When it comes time to work as a team, users have to use all these schemes to copy files, check in, check out. It's kind of a hassle and it costs them time. Today, CAD still runs on that Windows PC, but people are used to using their phone, their tablet. People are used to working on multiple computers and going into a web browser.
Teams are built up and torn down quicker. There's a lot more collaboration. Tends to be a lot more contractors, a lot more consultants.
And so the rest of the computing world has changed a lot, but CAD hasn't. And it's time for CAD to evolve.
You know, users, they're like all of us. They're tired of trying to figure out what's the login password for the data vault, because I don't use it all the time. And when I get the assembly, all the links are broken.
License fees, installations, license managers.
Do I have the right version of the part or the right version of the assembly?
I visit CAD users. You know, years ago, I talked to them about modeling cool shapes and cool products. But in recent years, when I visit users, they're talking about all the hassles of CAD. And it's time to get rid of all that.
Users today expect that we should just be able to access information and share and work with other people real time, much like the way that Google does for working on a Word document. We've done that for the CAD world.
We get to collaborate on the same geometry, which was never done before. We have found ways to break down our modeling paradigms, our assemblies, our models, our features, so that multiple engineers can collaborate on the same feature, which was never done in CAD before.
The cloud is really a transformational platform.
We put the CAD system and the CAD data in one place in the cloud, and one master copy of the CAD data that everyone can access simultaneously from anywhere through any device. So there's never any copying of a CAD system, and there's never any copying of CAD data.
When we're working on something simultaneously, you see visual cues to understand what part of the model you're working on, what part of the model I'm working on.
Even people who see Onshape once will say to me, "Hey, John, can I get a copy of Onshape?" And I say, "There is no copy of Onshape. I don't have to send you a copy. You can log in from any computer. You log in through any web browser, and you have access to the whole system. Even if you have an iPad or a phone, you can use Onshape."
It can be used by the single user working at home, the small design professional, small teams, through to some of the largest manufacturers in the world.
CAD users, product designers, engineers, they don't sit at their desk all day. They're in meetings, they're moving around, they're at the coffee shop, they're having lunch, they're home thinking about it on the weekends. Wherever they are, whenever inspiration strikes, they should have access to CAD, and with Onshape they do.
Browser technologies, mobile technologies, and cloud technologies are converging and giving the capabilities to build complex system like ours.
What we are doing here is very forward-thinking and innovative, and we have the team that can achieve this.
We've got people who are the most experienced, talented, smartest software engineers and CAD engineers that I've met in my career.
And so it's serious CAD. It's serious design software.
You get products done faster by teams, and you'll get them done better because they have more time to spend on engineering. And finally, I think engineers and designers will have more fun. You know, Onshape's just more fun to design with.